Welcome back, Dragon City fans. Above all, thank you for your likes, comments, and shares. Okay, now we reach level 9. Let us buy some mining. Okay, we can buy 2 more farm. Okay, we move habitat here. Yeah, we can buy more farm. We can buy recruitment caravan. Okay, what else we can buy? Okay, we can buy dragon market. Dragon market is a place that we send request to friends so that we can get food as a bonus. Okay, so we just click it, choose gold or food, and then we click recruit friend, so that we send request to friend, and then the friend can send the food back to us. Okay, request sent. We need to wait 5 hours before we can get the bonus. Okay, let me claim. We reach some gold and we claim the reward. This one we can get when we invite friends and they play the Dragon City, and we will get the dragon as the reward. The more we can invite friends to play Dragon City, we will get reward. This dragon as reward. This is a recruitment tavern. Okay. Let me grow some more food. Okay. What habitat we can buy more? We can buy nature habitat. Okay. We can upgrade our hatchery so that we can hatch 2 dragons at the same time. Okay, now we can buy nature dragon. Okay, so we can get nature dragon now. Now we can play the Frankenstein's Island, okay. Here are some of the activities that we can do. By collecting gold, collecting food, feeding dragons, winning VP battle, breeding, hatching, and we will get the coin. okay, we do not have enough item to continue with. Okay, let us collect the experience. Let us clear big rock. Okay. Okay, let us wait before the item is hatching. Many hours has passed, so let us continue our tutorial. Okay, let me collect some food. Yes, we reach level 10. Yes, let us collect food from Dragon Market. Okay. After we click on Dragon Market, we need to visit one friend island. Any friend's island. Just click visit. After you visit, that island wait few seconds. And then come back. You will get bound of food from the truck and market. Okay. We do not have a shop, so I just sell on Dragon Net. Yes, so that we have some space for our new Dragon, Blizzard Dragon. Okay. Let us feed it to the weapon. Our nature is ready, so we place our nature dragon here. Okay. Okay, let us replant it, grow our food. What is the breedings? Yeah, we got new dragon. Waterfall dragon. Okay. So with this time we breed nature. Okay, let us feed our nature dragon to level 4 so that we can start breeding. All dragon is breedable at level 4. So nature with Terra level 4. Okay. Breathe it. Okay, let us continue our tournament. First, we feed our dragon to level 10. Okay. Okay, we do not have more food. Okay. We go to battle. Yes. Okay. This is our team. Let us do the combat. These are dragon, waterfall dragon, flaming rock dragon. Okay, we win and we got the reward as a 3 gem. Yes, good. Double Terra Lavana is so strong. It has more HP. Yes, Double Terra with Double Terra. With the Double Terra. Okay, Cloud Dragon. We do not get Cloud Dragon yet. We will breed it soon. Okay, we can do one more combat. okay, we finish the combat now. Yes, we can claim the reward. Okay, I need to buy this building.